Hello. In this video I will show you how to install better Discord and how to use legit plugins that make your client really better. I have to say Discord better violates the terms of service by modifying the client, but they haven't evidence to block your account. At least Discord better developers say the same. And also there is a huge number of downloads. So I think it's now dangerous for your account if you use only official plugins. Anyway, use it at your own risk. You can download the latest version of better Discord from the official website. You can also check some useful info here. Okay, accept the agreement, then select install better Discord. Here you can also uninstall it later if you want. Select Discord version and path. I have the common version, and it's installed to the default path, so click install. It takes some seconds for me. And now the client will be restarted. You will see this welcome message from Discord better about the latest version. That means you have installed this one. Then go to user settings, scroll down the left menu, and find better Discord. Here you can make some config, update it, and also add plugins and themes. Okay, how to add some plugin. Go to plugins, click on open plugins folder. You will use this folder to import plugins you want. For example, go to Better Discord website, go to plugins. And I download the first one, call time counter. Copy or move this file to this plugins directory. Then go to Discord again and you will see you have to download additional library for this plugin. You have to do that. And to enable this plugin, just enable this checkbox. And now it's working when I connect to some voice channel. That's pretty easy, isn't it? Then let's talk about the best plugins make your Discord client better. All the official plugins can be found on the Better Discord website. Use the search box to find the plugin from this video or the needed one. And the first cool plugin is Image Utilities. When you enable it, you can see the image data and you can download it. And a really cool feature, you can zoom any image inside the client. Just adjust zoom settings and use it just by holding down the mouse button. The next one is Free Emojis. With this plugin you can send emojis from any servers without Nitro. It will be sent as link. You can send even animated emojis. Translator is the useful plugin if you want to fast translate messages inside the Discord client. Just right-click on the needed message, and select Translate Message. You can customize this plugin, select the language you want, and also you can send translated messages. You can use different types of translator, it's Google Translator by default. With Better Discord you can pin some important chat above the other DMs. You can make different categories for different DMs. You can make as many categories as you want, and customize it with name and color. And also you can pin a chat in the server list, so it's more easy to get the favorite DM. This pretty simple plugin can help you to fast edit your messages. Find the needed message and double click on it. And now you can easy edit the message. Read all notification button is the plugin that adds a small button. Above the server list, you can clear all notifications by clicking this button. Better animation is pretty cool plugin making your client more lively. It animates all actions inside the client, like transitions between servers, channels, or DMs. And also it adds animation for all pop-ups like user info. You can customize all animations in the plugin settings. The next two plugins can significantly change your client interface. Collapsible UI. In the stock client you can only hide member list of some server. But with this plugin you can do that with any part of interface like window bar, bottom message bar, user adjustments, channel list, and server list. All of these interfaces pop up when hovering the mouse. You can toggle this back with the same buttons. Channel tabs, I think you understand what is this. This plugin adds tabs like in some browser. You can make a new tab and go to any channel or chat, and it will be saved. So you can save your favorite channels to fast get it. There are also a lot of plugins you can use like game activity toggle, silent typing, show hidden channels, and other. You can make your own plugins if you know how to do that. I have to say one more time, Discord better violates the Discord TOS, but they can't ban you because you make any changes locally. I hope you find this video interesting. Thanks for watching.